If you live in the Galveston County area, currently at the Bacliff Law Enforcement Center, there is a massive law enforcement presence. These guys are decked out in their tactical gear, the works. I suspect they're fixing to start running some warrants here in the area. So be advised, if you're wanted, go ahead and get a shower and some clean clothes, get something to eat, because they're coming to pick you up and give you a ride to the island.